fucking... Ow! Denver, Colorado, Denver, what it do, baby? Just landed in Denver. Holy moly, it is beautiful outside. It's like 43 degrees, beautiful skies. The mountains are looking amazing. You can see the snow caps. Never seen snow before. I am beyond excited to be in Denver, be in Colorado, go snowboarding with Becca.
Yes,
was goodie. And we're about to go pick up our buddy Smurf from the airport. He's flying in from Chicago. So yeah, let's go pick up Smurf. Let's go hang out with Zarek and then we'll catch back up.
Here we go. So
I'm on Colorado ground, baby. Oh my, it looks so beautiful out here. Gorgeous. Wait, Becca, we need to run. Let's get some coffee. It is, I am loving Colorado right now. Look at this view, wow. Like, not the gas station. Forget the gas station. This is gorgeous. All right, we're all in the car together now. What's up, Becca?
What's goody?
What's up, John?
What's poppin'?
What's up, Zach? Say what's up,
what's so good?
Hey, you guys, there's beautiful me. About to grab this snow. It is so soft, wow. I'm just gonna, That was a bad throw, but you get the point. Trying to throw snow at me? Can't be throwing snow at me. Hey, this is perfect for the vlog, though. Hey, this is my first time seeing snow, bro. Ah! Whoa, whoa, wee, whoa, whoa. I have never been in snow. Like, look at this. This is snow, like, and I can throw it, like. I'm having so much fun. My crew, we just pulled up to the cabin. Everyone say, what's goody?
What's goody?
What's goody? Y'all don't have to always say that, but like, what do we think about the cabin, y'all? We're here. Someone get excited.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, you guys, first full day out here. Becca, you ready? I'm doing it. Oh, this is awesome. Ah! Oh, that was so... I fell. First time on a lift, Zarek.
Let's do it.
Let's go, baby. Oh my god. This is crazy. Woo. I'm scared. Okay, people. Alright, we're going down the rookie now. Going down the rookie. Really badly. I'm in a lot of pain. Ow. All right, first full day in Colorado of the vlog. It's going great, and I'm not gonna lie to you, snowboarding was so much fun. All those videos and clips that I got, I'm not gonna lie, I am definitely feeling the pain from falling down and hitting my head, hitting my back every single time, but it's definitely worth it though. I can't wait to get back tomorrow. Let's get it. All right, you guys, so yesterday was our second day snowboarding on the mountains, and unfortunately, my GoPro, the camera that I've been using to record everything with, broke on me. It's not working, so I had to bring my backup camera. Thankfully, I brought it. So all of the footage yesterday, I can't use at all. It's really unfortunate, but today is our last day at the cabin. We're actually just packed up. We're about to head out to Parker now, so let's get it going. What's up, you guys? Welcome back to the vlog. Day one of being officially in downtown Denver. And look who I ran into, one of my favorite buddies, Rocky, the Denver Nuggets mascot. Hey, Rocky, I got a question for you. How does it feel knowing that you only got one All-Star this year in comparison to two to Utah? And how does it feel not having the best record in basketball and in the Western Conference? I gotta know. Not too good, huh? I guess the Jazz are just gonna have to beat you this year in six in the playoffs. Round two of the matchup, baby. Go Jazz, I'm calling it now. hope that doesn't come to bite me back in the butt. No, but in all seriousness, just know this is actually a really dope looking arena, ball arena out here in downtown Denver where the Denver Nuggets played. I wanted to go to the Nuggets Trailblazers game last night on February 23rd. It was a nationally televised game on TNT. Damian Lillard and Jamal Murray ended up both having great games. Nikola Jokic had 41 points. I wish I would have gone to the game, but it's all good though. They're not allowing fans into the arena this year. But just left the Nuggets arena, headed out right here now. I got my Jack jersey on right here by the Broncos Stadium as well. Mile High Stadium. This is one of the stadiums I've always wanted to check out. But you know, I always got to rep my Jacksonville Jags, baby. We out here in Denver, Colorado, baby. Out here by the Broncos Stadium. But we're from Jacksonville, Florida. So you already know I got to rep, baby. Duval! Over in the North Arts District of downtown Denver. We're here looking at some beautiful graffiti and all the art around here. I mean, just beautiful murals everywhere. You see, you've even got the art over here. Honestly, this side of town's reminding me a lot back home of Jacksonville. I'm loving this so far, and let's keep going. I hope y'all enjoyed some of that photography I took downtown, but now we're at a distillery here at a smoke shop here in Colorado.
Stay off the damn weed, and they don't listen. Stupid.
Wow, this is just beautiful. This is really nice. Very nice. Very nice people too. Very, very nice people. So unfortunately, I had to cut the vlog short because I had a lot of travel issues coming back home, and just some of my memory on the other camera, like I had mentioned earlier, got lost. But all in all, I had an amazing trip to Colorado. Denver was absolutely beautiful. The people in Colorado were just so nice and genuine. Everybody was willing to lend a helping hand, and everybody was just great. Thank you to everybody, including family and friends and everybody on the trip that helped to make my 20th birthday special. This was truly my first time ever seeing snow or even traveling out west, honestly. So this was such a great experience for me, and I'm continuously excited to go out and go travel the world some more, and especially the United States as well. But like I said, that's it for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching the vlog. If you guys don't know me and you guys are new to the channel, I post NBA content weekly, so make sure if you guys are interested in that, you guys go check that out. Make sure you like, share, and subscribe down below as well, and make sure you guys drop a like. It only takes a moment and it helps me and the channel out tremendously. But thank you guys so much. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and that's it, you guys. Peace!